watt hub motor and 35 amp hour batteries. I just installed some solar panels. Basically, we have here 517 watt solar panels that are connected in series to the batteries. I'm gonna show you how to unfold the panel so we can recharge the batteries. As you can see here, the panels are extended and now we can recharge the batteries with them. That's pretty much what I have for today. Thank you very much for watching me.